What this means for Alaskans going forward is that this is your division of public health, that it is accountable, that it is certified, and that it is here to serve Alaskans, your health, your well-being, as well as your self-sufficiency. So the reason we went through the accreditation process was to make sure that we were doing this work as efficiently as possible and as well as we possibly could.